Salutations, spooks, spirits, and specters, and welcome back to Clannad. Apparently, Sunohara managed to save a flyer of the Dongo family. So what are we going to do then?
それは…どうしましょう?
ん?何の話かな?困ってるんなら相談に乗るよ。
You go home.
岡崎さん、それはお友達に失礼だと思います。
そうだ、失礼だぞ。
Damn it.
ほら、こんな失礼なやつもう相手にしないでさ、僕に話してみな。
いえ、岡崎さんは口は悪いですけど、とても優しいです。今までもたくさん力になってもらいました。ですから、そんな勝手なこともできないですし、したくないです。
She gives him a totally serious answer.
うまくやってんな。こりゃ食べ放題になるわけだ。
食べ放題?
うん、こっちの話。とにかくさ、僕も力になる。だから話を聞かせてよ。
いえ、力になっていただくなんて、それは申し訳ないです。でも、話はしたいと思います。この子たちも助けてもらったことですし。岡崎さん、いいですよね?
Sure. It was all over from the moment he set his sights on her. He's as stubborn as a mule, and there's no way around it. Fine, do whatever you want.
なるほどね。そんなの簡単じゃん。
何かいい方法がありますか?
Real genius this one, a prodigy you could say.
うん。生徒会長だかなんだか知らないけどさ。そいつを締める。
締めると言いますと?
Yes. What do you mean by that?
ギャフンと言わせるってことかな。
どうやってですか?
That's a good question.
校舎裏に呼び出してさ、こう複数で囲んで。
Sunohara kicks his leg back and forth.
そんなことしたらダメです!
She makes him stop gesturing, flustered. Just look at the difference in values.
え?ダメなの?
生徒会の方々は何も悪いことしてないです。していたとしてもです。暴力はダメです。
じゃあ、話し合い?僕の苦手な分野だね。
いえ、話を聞いてもらえただけでもよかったです。ありがとうございました。
She bows her head again.
ま、あとは二人に任せるけどさ。僕も一緒にいるよ。何かあった時は力になるからさ。
You're not even a good fighter. Go home already.
岡崎さん、それはお友達に失礼です。
I just saw this one coming.
そうだ、失礼だぞ。
Damn it. I thought this might happen. The worst possible outcome. A very annoying person has joined our group. If only I could choose party members like in an RPG.
Hehehehe.
Yohei Sunohara wants to join your party. What do you do? Ooh. Magic!
で、なんで仲間に入れるって選択肢がないんすか?
Poof!
頭が燃えてる!
It'd be such a pleasant event if it went like that.
何にやけてんの、お前?
I hope that was not an actual major decision. Oh, it's nothing.
ほら、これからどうするんだよ。昼休み終わっちまうぜ。
岡崎さん、どうしましょう?
Yeah. Well, why don't we start by talking to someone who knows a lot about how the school works? We're way too in the dark.
お前何年ここの生徒やってんだよ?
The same goes for you, you know. We start by going out into the hallway.You know, I wonder if she's around. I look at the closed door to the empty classroom next to us. You're kidding, right? I have a feeling she'd be the least useful person to ask in the entire school, but... But maybe she'll shock us by being super helpful.
ことの次第はわかりました。では、フーコがあなたたちの弁護人として生徒会と戦いましょう。意義あり。なんとなくですが。意義あり。直感です。
Do it again. Do it again.
意義あり。言ってみたかっただけです。
Igiari?
Igiari! Igiari!
Ah, I can't do that.
OBJECTION!
This evidence clearly contradicts the statement and... Right?
Igiari! Fuko はちゃんと大人の料金で電車に乗ってます。
Keep going, please. Keep going, Fuko. Yeah, she just get in our way.Just thinking about it is depressing enough.
Hi?
And anyway, she's a first-year student who's just entered the school. What would she know? I decide against it.
誰に相談してみますか?
Yeah, let's go talk to the sisters! But first, let me save.Really quickie. Man. Here we go. Alright. Sisters!
姉妹って、姉は避けようぜ。妹の方だけでいいじゃん。
どういった方なんでしょうか?
The class president for our class.
委員長さんですか?それはすごい方です。
There's nothing impressive about that. She was forced to take the position because no one else wanted it.
そんなことはないはずです。人望が終わりになったに違いないです。
I wonder... We head to the classroom and Sunohara looks inside.
うわ、やっぱり姉貴の方もいるよ。
I grab Sunohara's shoulders and pull him toward me. You figure out a good way to just get the younger one to come out here. I make sure to whisper the words to Sunohara so that Furukawa doesn't hear.
うまくってどうやってだよ?
You know, like, if you say that there's someone who wants to confess their love for the class president, then the older sister won't follow her out of simple modesty.
なるほどね。オーケー、行ってくるよ。
Sunohara walks into the classroom, ready to take on anything. Inside, Fujibayashi is telling fortunes from her seat. She's surrounded by other girls. Sunohara butts in and begins to talk. Suddenly, all of the girls look in my direction at the same time. Oh crap. I quickly duck out of sight. They're gonna think he's talking about me.
連れてきたよ!
That worked surprisingly well. I take a moment to vainly admire my own handiwork. Hey, Furukawa? I call Furukawa over, who's been waiting quietly behind me.
Hi.
Introduce yourself.
Hi. 3年 B 組の古川なぎさです。はじめまして。
はい。D 組の藤林亮です。
Blush harder!
But blush harder next time, because I'm currently out of time. So thank you all very much for watching, and ciao for now. Ciao for now.